Looking like steak in the morning. Steak and rice. About to have this, then heading to 7-Eleven to get a cup of coffee. But before we do, I'm just gonna get dressed, have everything ready, and it's game time, baby, game time. See, that's when you're a trainer, you got equipment everywhere. Let's see if this is. I think this would be perfect. It's like when I was doing the at-home workouts during COVID.
Yeah.
Oh no, this is perfect. Don't need to go. Got a band, baby. Heck yeah. Clutch. Clutch. It's gonna help me pump up on stage. So, and it's fresh too, brand new. Show them this, look, we got food, got the rice cakes, got my last meal before I step on stage for pre-judging, almond butter, salt, and protein bars and brownies for after the show, baby. Let's go. All right. Let's go, Jay. Show them your hard work. That's all I'm thinking right now. Show them your hard work. We gotta show them all the work put in. Badge.
Where'd you put it?
It's in the hotel.
You didn't bring it?
No, I mean, I have my number, but not my badge.
What is that?
Seven. top face front. Alan, if you'll take everybody on the diagonal and let's have number 34 do it. Now face front. Number 31, you may exit. Lisa, you can
pull your ring this last minute.
Okay. That way, but right now, let's do like 10 ounces of white diet soda.
10 ounces of diet soda?
Yeah, diet soda. Okay. I'm
going
to send me an update with how you
know. All right, John, the quarter to the right?
Around like 12, and then I'll...
12 p.m.? All right, I'll turn it on. Sounds good.
Heck yeah, guys. I'm feeling confident. I'm feeling good and excited. Now we're just gonna relax. My coach told me I can have 12 ounces of diet soda or water, and then I have to update him in a couple of hours. And from there, he's gonna tell me what to eat. You know, he doesn't want me to splurge because I have a chance to win in the finals. So we'll see.
Hi.
Man, so we're done with prejudging, and that went amazing, amazing, amazing. I was in top center most of the time. You know, I did true novice, novice, and the open. And for all three, they had me front and center, so I'm feeling super confident. You know, as you saw, I met up with my coach, Steven, and he was telling me the game plan of what we should do moving forward. You know, considering I have a chance to win at the open, he doesn't want me to splurge. So he's having me drink about 10 ounces of water or soda. I had some soda. I went out with my family. They ate, I didn't. I just had some soda. And now I just finished updating my coach, and this is the first meal I'm gonna have before finals and after prejudging. So right here, 3 ounces of steak, 1.5 ounces of chicken, and 142 grams of white rice. I'm gonna have this and 2 rice cakes with almond butter. So just super, gotta stay focused. My coach doesn't want me to be on my feet. He wants me to rest and stay put because the posing can be very taxing and tiring, so I'm probably gonna take a nap after this, for sure. Oh, 31.
They kicked him out. That wow, yeah.
Look at that guy.
Yeah, I put this moment in my dream board, so it's all coming to life. I'm just living in it, in the moment, and you gotta write it down, put it down on paper, print out the pictures, and envision everything in your head before it happens, to make it happen. You know, but best believe, before 2021 started, I told myself I wanted to compete my first men's physique show, and I'm doing it, baby. Gotta take the cake now, gotta take it all. That's the goal right now, just focusing on finals and taking it all. It's not so much about like winning, so it's more so the whole process. Thinking about the whole process, it's been very rewarding. And I definitely like leveled up, like physically, for sure physically and mentally. Almost I kind of like surprised myself of how focused I can get, you know? Whatever you focus on grows. Whatever you focus on will improve. So if you really want to get good at something, or you want to be great at something, at anything, just put your full focus on it.
Final stretch.
Let's do it. Alright. I told her I got a foot thong. Yeah. I'm gonna buy new slides.
But it's like I cannot change. It is. Deep off in the main. Eminent. Feel like in the cane.
It's not a good idea to bring my... I keep my trunks on?
For this round.
Oh, okay. Oh, okay, cool. You can film it.
Okay, yeah, thank God.
So that we don't want to see them naked anymore, either.
Yeah, I'm so happy he's able to get this. You guys did awesome, by the way. Yeah, really appreciate you guys. Man, thank God he gave me this opportunity, bro. I thank God because he gives me the opportunity to train hard, the opportunity to work hard. This is a privilege. This is all a privilege. The suffering, the pain, putting myself through this willingly, you know? So, it's all a privilege. I should wait for it to dry.
Yeah, bro.
But it's like I cannot change. Hidden hills, deep off in the main.
Such an amazing experience. You know, win or lose, I'm happy with the transformation I've made physically and mentally. And the discipline that I built over the past few months, it's priceless. It's priceless. And I just want to say I appreciate each and every one of you that have followed my journey. And I hope this inspires you to level up and do more. Okay? It's not about the win. It's about enjoying the process, being in the moment, and being 1% better each and every day. That's what it's all about, all right? Let's crush the finals. I'm gonna do my absolute best to be my best, because that's all I can do, just be my best.
Rich Alvarez and myself would love, like to welcome you all to the inaugural NBC Triumph. You can clap for that if you'd like.
I just want to thank you all for coming and supporting. It's going to be a great show. Have a good time. If you need anything, want a selfie, let me know.
Next, please welcome to better number 11, Joshua Cardona.
Santana, yeah. Running back, turn the lights on when I hit up Green Lantern. Yeah, fly the bras, fly the dogs down to Atlanta. Yeah, in the cut, in Medusa, lay low, yeah, I might be. Yeah, roll up, let me calm down when I'm moving high speed.
And our winner, competitor number 11, Joshua Cardona.
Oh, please. Oh, me. Oh, my. We've been moving for some time. Alright. Flexing, try to exercise.
Gentlemen, face them back to the stage. Joshua and Ann Hill, will you switch places for a second?
Come on, friends, pull your abs.
Come on, Austin, hold your abs, baby!
Pull your abs, friend.
Face to the rear.
Look at that.
Look at that.
Look at
that.
Look at
that. Austin!
Come on, friend.
Come on! 17!
Face front.
Get it, baby, come on.
Yeah. Switch back, please.
Hold your hands,
hold your
hands. Hold your hands. Yes.
Hold your hands,
hold your hands.
Gentlemen, very close. Let's line up on the diagonal. The next number you hear will be the NPC Triumph Champion.
It's probably a 1 point decision, maybe a half a point. Only if we did it in halves, but we don't do it in halves, we do it in wholes. So, 1 point. That goes to competitor number 35, Angel De La Cruz.
They work, man. Great work.
Awesome shelf space.
Gotta represent.
We're so happy.
You need a jumping gun, bro.
Yeah,
a jumping gun.
Thank you.
We have been waiting for you.
Let me put this down.
I'm sorry.
My hands are full. Hey, if it wasn't for you guys, I wouldn't be able to. Team effort.
Thank you.
I'll see you in the gym. I'll see you around. I'm still going back Monday.
This is just the beginning.
That's right.
You need a jumping cup.
Thank you, brother.
Bye.
Yeah, that's awesome, bro. Team, man. Gotta represent the team.
I'm sure you heard me back there.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, that was me.
Oh, that was you? Yeah, man.
Yeah, bro, that was you, bro.
Dude, like, you guys inspired me, man. Like, going into the gym, watching you guys train.
First show. My best bro.
Thank you, bro.
That's awesome.
No, but I started, like, watching you guys compete, you know? And that's, like, man, like, it really lit a fire under me, man. And, like,
you're on your way, that's it.
Yeah, man. Yeah, for sure.
Go get your meal. Go eat. Go hydrate.
Yeah, man. I'll see you guys in the gym, man.
Hey, man. For my first show,
what?
A clean sweep. Like all my.
I was explaining to my parents. It's like what? I'm like, you didn't win the championship. He's like, but I thought you got first place. I'm like, but in the thing.
Yeah.
I'm here trying to explain it to him, but I didn't even understand it.
Yeah, you gotta sit down and explain it to them.
Yeah.
The pain and suffering that I feel that I went through was worth it. You know, my God, I went through so much pain and suffering, like feeling like shit, pushing myself with the cardio as hard as I can when I didn't want to, when every bone in my body didn't want to push for cardio or go to the gym. I still put my shoes on and walked in, bro, and this shit all paid off, bro. It all paid off. And the hard work shows. I got first place in everything, you know? The overall, I didn't get the overall, you know, but that's because of experience. But everything else, true novice, and the open, I got first place, bro, and no one can take that from me. Gotta stay humble, bro. Gotta stay humble, but work hard and be proud. Be proud, but never satisfied. Just like C. Guzman says, man. Proud, but never satisfied. Just keep pushing forward, man.
And
can't wait to see you eat.
Yeah.
For real, finally. Eat.
Time to eat.
Man, I'm so happy.
This is the best.
You know, putting it on.
I love this purse. Look at that.
It's not Gucci, guys.
Look at this. It's class.
This is how you win.
Ooh, this is gonna be a fire post.
Yeah, my job.
Ready?
Yeah, looking forward to
it. You look good, dog.
Yeah, you look good, man. You're looking
you're the
tight,
best, yeah, bro.
Yeah, man.
This is my second show.
Second show? It's like where they compared all like the best of the best. You know, but in my class, in my group, you know, I beat them all, you know, so. I'm really happy about that. For my first show, it's great.
Good work.
Yeah, this one is the best one of this world.
Butter. I haven't had butter in so long. It's been like...
Your mouth is about to explode.
Oh, yeah!
Taste it.
So good. Ah, it's really good. The floodgates are open. You know, and he's a really cool dude, really humble dude. He's like, man, you know, I was just like you, the more you compete, the better you're gonna get. Said. He says, you're just gonna get better from here, he said. So,
for him, you can tell you.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You made it look easy.
Yeah. He was more confident because he knows he knew what to expect. You guys might hate me, but this is the first thing I'm eating before I indulge in everything else. I'm having a giant salad, okay? A giant salad, then the egg rolls. Gonna share this with my girlfriend. Gotta fill in the void first before I indulge in everything else. But trust, I'm gonna indulge.
Oh, my brother, why are you moving?
Yeah, bro. You fucking idiot, bro. Damn, so good.
You want the other one?
No?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Life?
This is so good. First bite, baby. Best bite.
It's better?
Really good.
You got a barbecue sauce?
Yeah. Don't be a bitch. Come on.
Oh, bro, I'm not gonna force it. I'm just gonna enjoy the good parts. Oh. My brother wants me to get fat.
Why would he want you to get fat, dude? I don't give a shit if you get fat or not. Dude, that's called projecting. He wants me to get skinny.
He's gonna slack.
Made a quick stop. Gotta get some sushi, wanted something savory. Don't get me wrong, I'm full still, but I just wanted to get something more savory. You know, from this, I may get pizza or call it a night. I don't know, I'm thinking about it.
Oh god, help me.
Mmm, show them that.
So good.
We're at this place called Sushi Song in Deerfield Beach. Right here I got the voodoo roll and the rainbow roll. You can't go wrong with the rainbow roll. It has all the fish you need. And this is just very spicy. Which I haven't had something this spicy in a long time. So good. Gonna enjoy this. Go from there. And guys, if you enjoyed this video, please give it a like. Subscribe and keep following my journey because we're not done yet, okay? We just started, okay? But thanks for watching, guys. Catch you guys later. Peace. Oh. I only have
like two bites, so.
As you could see, it didn't.
Oh, my stomach.
It didn't make it all the way into his body.
Yeah, I've only had like four bites, and my stomach is about to explode. I don't know what happened. It just hit me like a sack of potatoes. So I think I might have to take this to go. Oh. All right, you can end the vlog here. Oh my God. What is life? I cannot change.